Ladies and gentlemen, you've been waiting since 2009 for this moment. It's time for the first annual Azooie Awards. Please welcome to the stage, your host for tonight's festivities, Brianna Nicole Reagan.
Has been the best one so far. Not only is it the longest running season so far, but there are also many hilarious moments. Let's take a look at some of them now in this fantastic montage.
I always see things telling me to watch for motorcycles, but I don't see a sticker on the motorcycle saying watch for cars, now do I?
Then I hope George R.R. Martin dies.
Records. Yep, that's what happens. You can see it so well.
There you go, Lisha.
That's one fucked up cat.
Then nobody told me you'd be here. That's where you moved over.
As Phoebe, Ross, Chandler, Phoebe,
Rachel.
Joey Tribbiani, and Rachel. Did I say two Phoebe?
Yeah, far.
What?
What?
What the fuck is happening?
Full asshole. Oh.
I won an award.
Oh! I was like,
full asshole.
Blowjob was not my gift. Africans on a beach.
What?
Hold it for a minute. I haven't seen it. Let me see.
VHS, VHS.
Okay. Christmas, we are called. We are a cult, cause we love Christmas, we love Christmas, we are a cult.
We are a cult, we love Christmas, we love
Christmas!
Breakfast!
Every time that we had sex, you said you liked my big old fanny! What? You don't like me talking about a sex life?
I'm very embarrassed of our sex life.
Is it because you're doing heroin on you, you back of heroin?
It is not because I'm on the heroin. It is because you will not put anything in or around my asshole woman.
Season 8 has been great so far, but, you know, we can't forget about where we came from. Our first award tonight honors the best classic Austin Zach 00 videos. These videos have stood the test of time, and they never fail to make us laugh. The nominees for best classic Austin Zach 00 video are...
Don't call my name, don't call my name.
There's only us, there's only this. Forget.
Motherfucking retard ass motherfucking nigga ass bitch.
Fuck you, I'm going inside.
You going inside? I don't fucking care. Go your ass inside. See if you ever see me again, you fucking cunt.
And the Azooie goes to the death of a cast member.
Yeah.
Great success.
Great.
The death of a cast member was a great video. Hannah was no longer our friend, and so we wanted to kill her off. And
yeah, well, she's
nice
away
as we could.
Because we made a really rude video about her boyfriend.
Yeah,
so she just
and it turned out to just be a funny video. It was a fun day. It was a fun time to film, and we'd like to thank the voters.
Yep, I'd like to thank Jordan Burkhardt for being in that video. Thanks.
Hello, my name is Agnes Waters. And I'm here tonight to highlight our Season 8 Best Video nominees. We start tonight with Alimony Sanchez, a short video featuring an original song written by creators Zach Roberts and RJ Quillen. This short, haunting video centers on a washed-up musician who has his son chained in a basement. He is depressed, lonely, and has been. His name, Alimony Sanchez, comes from the scheme he has cooked up where he marries women solely upon the idea that he will divorce them and draw alimony payments from them. It is nominated for 2 awards tonight, Best Actor in a Video for Zach Roberts and Best Season 8 Video. Now back to Brianna Regan.
Before Season 8, Austin Zach 00 only featured one weekly series, Zach's Vlog. This time around, we had three folks, count them three, one, two, three, weekly series to enjoy. The nominees for Best Weekly Series are...
Bernie Sanders should be looking at his 200 delegate deficit. His supporters, it's time for you to come to reality.
I can speak to Zach Roberts. Is he working today?
I would like to request Zach.
Just, this is his lawyer. How far is this going to go?
So no point for the window, the hawk, aww, obviously, the very last track.
No point.
Yeah, it's aww, so bad.
And the Azooie goes to Motave. Accepting this award will be Zach Roberts and RJ Quillen.
Was there any contest?
No, absolutely not.
You know, the other two nominees, they're great. Records, Liberal News, great, but
it's canceled.
You know, there's no better series than Morbidly Obese and the AIDS Infested Faggot. You know, you got political talk, you got characters, improv, storylines, you got all these great things. So thank you to the Modus.
It's time to present our first acting trophy. The folks in performances nominated for favorite nonfiction performances showed us that comedy doesn't always have to be scripted. The nominees are... That's my favorite part of the whole movie.
Show them.
That's literally my favorite part of the whole movie because they dance on the Polar Express. The highlight.
Oh, a limb.
Finger painting. Finger painting.
Turn on the poster. That was very shitty. It didn't even break.
It's indestructible.
I'm so mad. Painting should make you happy, Bob. Too bad I want to kill myself right now.
You know, when you ask me, I'd be like, no, man, I like girls and stuff. It was the 19-year-old version of that. I'm gonna focus on my studies. Maybe I should have listened to him, you know? But I didn't. I envisioned in my head, that's a cop-out. He's in the closet. Come out.
And the Azooie goes to Zach Roberts for one bucking beep 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 and Robin for bop rossing. We have a tie.
Tie. Success. Clap.
Oh.
Thank you. Congratulations. I'd like to thank the people who voted for me specifically and also for Royal Nicholas Benton here. One Bugging Beep 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 is a very personal show and it's very much near and dear to my heart. It broke my heart, so I'm glad to see that you all still remember it and considered it award worthy. And I would, to the other nominees, thank you. Congratulations. Sorry you lost, but you know, it's me. And no other person would I rather share this award with than Roy Nicholas Benton for Bob Rossing.
Thank you, Zach. I would just like to say that I'm so appreciative of this award, and even though during Bob Rossing I wanted to kill myself, I have a reason to live again. Thanks, Mom.
It's time to highlight our next Best Video nominee. Bob Rossing has already won an award tonight. Royal Benton for Favorite Nonfiction Performance. But it is also nominated for Best Season 8 Video. That is because this video is a hilarious look at Hannah, Zach, and Royal's attempts to paint like Bob Ross while watching Bob Ross paint. They try their best, but they still end up furious and with shitty paintings. What they thought could potentially be a walk in the park turned out to be a hysterical failure. But maybe that's exactly what season 8 needed. For your consideration.
A guest actor is defined as someone whose storyline, you know, adds to the overall story, without being the main focus. The nominees for this award are...
I hope that you get Bilo's big retard cock inside of you. While I would never be with a retard, I didn't think last week. I told Adi that because he's supporting Boyne Sanders for...
Mom, I have something to tell you. I'm no longer supporting Bernie Sanders.
I'm very glad to hear that.
I'm voting for John Kasich.
That's really fucking random, Adi.
And the Azooie goes to... RJ Quillenbote! Yes! Yeah!
To thank Barb Dassey for giving me the inspiration for Artie's mom. I want to thank my co-star Zach Roberts for being Artie DiCaplini on Motave. And I want to thank all my wonderful friends and Satan. Thank you.
Season 8 had so many memorable quotes, but one of them has to be the best. The nominee for best quotes are...
Dean! Dean, it's Jamie Bernovich! Dean, you have to kill yourself! It's the only answer!
Where'd he go?
Because I'm the best writer. And this is your final chapter, Dean.
I'm fucking Janet Ivanovich! What are you doing?
You're gonna come home, you're gonna flick my bean, and you're gonna love me, and you're gonna love your kid!
The Azooie goes to...
Flick my bean, Artie!
RJ!
Thank you! What an honor it is to win an award for the same character, Artie's mom, on Motape. I want to thank
you. That was
host.
Petunia. Why would Petunia say it?
Time for another Best Video Spotlight. Everyone has something that means something to them. In Cathartic Destruction, Zach, Royal, Hannah, and RJ find items that used to be important to them or were given to them by someone they now hate and destroyed them. What started out as just a funny video idea turned into an actual cathartic experience, but you'd better believe they left the comedy in. From Hannah's adorable bass smashing to Royal's pitiful necklace toss, this video is sure to leave you in stitches and teach you a valuable lesson about love, loss, and what I wore.
Motape has won 2 awards tonight, possibly 3 by the end of it all. Let's take a sneak peek at season 2 of Motape now.
Full daylight, mind you, and on a crowded street by an enormous, angry rhinoceros which had escaped from the London Zoo. Now this, as you can... Yeah, come in.
Hey there, Artie. I just want to introduce myself. I was on paid vacation in Mississippi while you've been here, and I just want to introduce myself. My name is Sherry.
Supporting actors are those who are necessary to the story, but not enough to call the shots. The nominees for supporting actor in a video are...
I think... Everybody's gonna know about the Ouija board.
The spirits are revolting, Dean!
The spirits probably revolting against me.
The shotgun's in the closet!
Oh. There's definitely something in here. Everything's going to be alright, okay? We're gonna find out what this is.
Thank you for choosing morbidly obese in the AIDS-infested faggots. I am sorry for the interruption at the beginning of the show. My wife Petunia is now murdered. I should not have said this. I should not have said she's dead.
The award goes to Zach Roberts and Mote!
Fuck! Can't keep my hands to myself.
really good move. I'm gonna want to move.
Thank you, folks. Thank you. Artie was just supposed to be the announcer, and then he turned into the main character of Motave. We didn't know that was gonna happen. Yeah, he hurts my throat, but he's fun to play. So, you know, I'm very excited. And Artie has a great storyline coming for season two. So I'd like to thank all the voters, thank my mom, and I'd like to thank Ted Cruz.
It's almost time to award Best Season 8 Video. But before we do, we have to talk about the Ghost Rider Trilogy. What started out as another random Austin Zach 00 video turned into one of the greatest trilogies on YouTube. Janet Ivanovich's spooky night centered on author Janet Ivanovich's haunting while trying to write her next novel. What Janet didn't know is that she released an evil spirit into the world, but we didn't know that either until the continuation of the series. Dean Kuntz's Deadly Night, where that same spirit haunts author Dean Kuntz. At this point, the series still had some loose ends, which were all tied up in the finale, Nicholas Sparks' Sinister Night. The series highlights the improvisation of the S00 cast, the directing skills of Zach Roberts, and the creativity that can stem from absolute out-and-out boredom. The Ghost Rider Trilogy has been nominated in almost every category tonight, and rightly so. All three installments have been nominated for Best Season 8 Video. Best of luck to all the nominees.
It's time for the last two awards. First, we honor the Best Season 8 has to offer. The nominees for Best Season 8 Videos are... Ooh, what did I do?
Fuck off, Bob.
I know.
We're getting rid of it.
Did I do it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hi, they say you're the best medium in town. Do you do exorcisms?
I don't know who the fuck you think you are, but I'm fucking Dean Kuntz.
The Azooie goes to
for Alimony Sanchez.
Thank you. Alimony Sanchez was the first video Zach Roberts and I did together, I believe. I think maybe that's the case after we started hanging out again. And it may be very mysterious and may be very weird, but it's one of my best works. Thank you.
Our last and most prestigious award goes to the lead actor in a video. The nominees for lead actor are...
There's no other way for us to get RJ back at all. This is not even a promise, but she is demanding blood. The spirit orb, she does not want to speak through. She spoke directly to the cards.
Don't you see? There's more writing than The Fear of Nothing, Dragon's Tears, The Notebook, Top Secret 21!
Change my life. It's what brought Inspire me to be over. And while I may crank out shitty book after shitty book, it's because my publisher makes me.
Goes to
Hannah Campbell.
Oh my gosh, I didn't think I was gonna win anything, but look, here I am. I want to thank Zach for allowing me to be in videos again, all my friends and family, and also Satan as well. Thank you.
Sweet, sweet. But not Janet Ivanovich.
No.
Also Janet Ivanovich.
Crowd. That does it for the first annual Azooie Awards. Thanks for making season 8 great. Congrats to all the winners. Here's to a great season 9.